it's the virus M.
Education department, Dan speaking.
Hi. You're gonna be mandated for the next shift.
I was just mandated.
You're mandated, bitch. Virus M. You're mandated, bitch, it's the virus. The clock goes off at a quarter to four and I snooze and screw it. Take a deep breath and I'm moving. Crunches on my stomach is jumping and booming. Then I get to it. Take a dump on the coffee is brewing. Chew up the breakfast and jump on the Subaru. When I'm zooming, heading to work and I'm fuming. Put the boot to the metal like there's no pedal and punch through it. Cruising a rental because I crashed my car. Snoozing consecutive mandated doubles got me covered in bruises. I think I blew all my fuses working these doubles and deuces. In fear of losing my job if I choose to refuse it. And as the union reduces, they just go on and abuse us. Refusing to loosen the rope like they got us in noozes. And if I don't do it, there goes my job and I blew it, the money's gone and I'm losing all of my property. Boozing in my depression from losing in this monopoly. Losing all my possessions and losing me having all I need. So I'll continue to work these doubles whether I like it or not. Then I won't get in trouble, so sick of this parking lot. So sick of this month, all the struggles from my chuckling fall. Sick of the scuttle that's burning me out and pissing me off. Then I'll head to the crib, catch a nap, then I'm off. Back to the fucking job, hoping that I can dodge the virus and that's gone, out of control. Oh god, the boss is on a strap on.
It's the quarterly outbreak, the virus M. How much more can I take? They just got him. He was ready for I was last time I got the virus, now it's my turn. I don't wanna get it again. Tis the season, we're stuck again. It hits every 3 days, so fuck your plans. You think your ass is going home? Hell no, you're mandated, bitch, it's the virus M.
The boss wants to fire me because I got more time than him. I make more in 2 days than he in an entire week. My ride is flyer than his, my wife is finer than his. It's undeniable that he's so fucking tired of me. I try to breathe when he's dialing my extension to say hi to me, but I hold it all inside of me cause I know he's on the other end smiling because he hit me with a virus M and I'll be here all night again. I try to see the bright side of things like the dollar signs in my paycheck when it becomes a size of three. I know the boss sees me smiling when he pulls up in his rusty 93 Dodge Dynasty. The virus M come around again and it's binding me to this place, but the pay is so fine indeed. I try to see the light beaming at the end of the tunnel, but all I see are other people grinding away like me. I'm so tired, I feel like I've been hit by a bolt of lightning, and I try to maintain and hold on tightly with every fiber in me. Every time I'm hit with a mandate, it's revolting. I think I'm going insane, but I go on fighting with every desire in me. But I know I'm not alone, and the virus M will bind us all. That 8-hour shift's a milestone. Can't wait to split be lying at home.
It's the quarterly outbreak, the virus M. How much more can I take? They just got him. He was ready for I was last time I got the virus. Now it's my turn. I don't wanna get it again. Tis the season, we're stuck again. It hits every 3 days, so fuck your plans. You think your ass is going home? Hell no, you're mandated, bitch. It's the virus M.
Oh, fuck.
You think your ass is going home? Fuck your plane.
Whether it's a shop you're locked in, McDonald's, or a cop in a 5.0 car you're rocking, a house of waffles, a supermodel, the virus M could get you tomorrow. You think the night that your day's come to an end and you're working till sunlight cause they gave you the virus M, taking you from your friends and they go for a swim. It takes a shit on your plans while they get in the tan. It's an energetic epidemic, there's no antidote or anesthetic that can slow down the infection of it. And I'm spending so much time in here, it's like a prison. I should start a master citizen in search of a better business. But I gotta keep my head in this and just try to remember when the season ends, the virus M will end with it. And you can bet it that the heads of management are bending everybody over just to benefit themselves in business. I get offended when I get infected, then I'm spitting venom like a super pigeon with a turbo twin up in it. But I have a limit and I'm at that minute where I gotta cut the engine, shut my mouth and get the clocking in it. The phone is ringing off the hook and I'm afraid that it's the boss again demanding me and bust my ass till out to 10. But I don't wanna get stuck with this shit again.
It's the virus M. It's the quarterly outbreak, the virus M. How much more can I take? They just got him. He was ready for I was last time I got the virus. Now it's my turn, I don't wanna get it again. Tis the season, we're stuck again. It hits every 3 days, so fuck your plans. You think your ass is going home? Hell no, you're mandated, bitch, it's the virus M. Virus M. Fuck your plans. Virus M. Fuck your plans. Fuck your plans. Virus M. Fuck your plans, virus M. You think your ass is going home? Fuck your plans.